slow down.
You're getting seasick?
Don't worry. We'll get you back to camp soon.
Moira.
What's the matter? Don't you trust me?
Last time I trusted you, it cost me 7 years. Down there?
Maybe.
I don't know why I should trust you.
Ross, I want you to let my wife and daughter leave in that car. Then we'll finish making the trade. You still have me.
Okay. Tanker, stay with us now.
And what about them?
You take us to it.
It's yours to lose.
Are you sure this is what you want?
Yeah, it's what I want.
It's a silly thing to say, but be careful.
Yeah.
Come on, you.
Give me a hand.
Easy. Easy.
God, what happened?
I was in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Not me. One of yours.
Moira, whiskey in the car.
Stomach wound. You shouldn't drink.
Shut up. Go get it. Oh. I'm sorry. It's been a long while since I had orders given by a woman.
Get going.
Well, don't just stand there. Get in.
Well, I didn't want to make any wrong moves.
Oh!
In front.
Nice car your friend's got.
I'm going to need two hands to drive it here.
Allô, la police?
Thank you.
last 5 minutes. Fasten your seatbelt.
One burst would cut them in half. was empty anyway. Now I want to see how good a captain you are with them aboard.
It's Bastille Day. We forgot to celebrate.
Out. Quickly. Don't do anything stupid. Chi n'ha pas senti ballon là?
Oui, c'est bien celle-là.
Ah, monsieur, is this your car?
No, but I'd like to talk to you about something else.
No, not before I've caught the maniac who drove this car. Because if it's the last thing I do, I'm going to see that he gets 6 months.
6 months?
Yes, 6 months.
6 months.
I'm hungry.
I'm hungry.
And I'm...